boy, you guys here today. I am actually gonna be giving away this 500 account. And I'm not just, and I actually would want it, but if it's not in my money way of it, but it is a really dope account. It's still got 500, 92 souls, it's still got a bunker, and the KD is modded. And this is my old account that I do not play on, so I just decided to give it away. But how you enter is subscribe and like and comment that you did everything. And if, and then I'll just give, and then I'll announce the winner. And like, I don't know, I'll just announce the winner randomly. And but the most active person in my live streams and everything will win this account. I know the alphas are trash, but look, you got the stalking bass, dude. The rocks are shit, I know, but you still got a lot of joggers. Got the red at least too. Look, they got the red. You can do anything, dude. They got the beer hat. You can make better combinations. But if you don't want this account, you're already a higher level in your KD. But if you're hiding your trash, you might be wanting to do this. Not saying that suck. I'm like saying y'all need this account, bro. No, well, you don't have to enter. But look, some people might just enter and unsubscribe. But if you do unsubscribe, I might. Like, I wonder who's unsubscribe. If anybody else, if you're all saying it's fake, I'm not gonna say. I'm gonna just see my account giveaway so I get more attention. But I'm sorry, if you guys do want this account, make sure to follow the steps. And look, I'm not Sanchez. I'm not gonna show that. I'm not giving away a fake account. This one's actually real. If you guys don't know, I did make a diss track on him. This will could be coming out soon. But I'm sorry, the outfits are trash. And if there's no direct mode glitch, I'll just do it and make it look sick. But look, like, y'all need this. Not, yeah, I'm not, I don't know what I mean, but like, y'all need this. Legit, y'all need this. But look. So you got 92,000 still, that doesn't matter. 502, look. You have some nice apartments, you guys can't say nothing. You still got an office, at least you got an office. You got all this stuff. And I'm sure this account is not gonna get banned. But sorry, if you guys do not like these people, if you guys don't want these people in your friend list, just tell me and I will defriend all of them. But if you've been your boy, aim to turn on, I'm out. Peace!